I'm using the kit lens just for automatic settings. Certainly makes it easier to carry. It's a lot lighter. And I'm using automatic settings, which I usually don't use either. But we'll see how it all goes. See, with this lens, I can do this, and then just switch it around and still continue. So does this area still have anything? Let's see. Man, this makes it look really bright in here. It's not that bright, but that's a problem that I have with Sony, is they like to overexpose everything on their automatic settings on all their cameras. I don't know what it is. They just want to overexpose everything. It's weird to me. Of course, now it's not doing that. Now it looks okay, probably because of the sky. But does this lead anywhere anymore? Kind of looks like it does. Let's see. I might be bothering someone. Or not. Yeah, I knew there was some more areas out here. I mean, at least there's still some kind of forested kind of areas in Blueberry Park that you can go to, like this. But well, you can just look over here and see that every time there is somewhere like this, there are people who are camping out, and they always leave some trash behind. Although this isn't nearly as bad as what I usually see it, but I think I'm going to take this opportunity to do something that, even though it's legal, is not allowed on YouTube. Ah, that's much better. So where does this go? You know, I think this area is usually kind of swamped in, and that's why I don't fully recognize it. No, I think I it just looks different for some reason. Well, I'm just glad this is here. Still. But maybe they'll decide, hey, we need to cut all this down. To make it safe.
Everything needs to be safe. It must be safe.
Safe streets, safe trails. I need to do something. There we go. But out of seeing the quality of this, you're probably learning why I don't usually use the automatic settings, but maybe it won't be too bad. You know, I can just switch like this. As I said, it's certainly not nearly as heavy when I use this lens. That other lens is it's a hefty duty. Howdy doody. Let me check something here. It was a little too tilted. Too tilted for chewy chewing. That's what that goo goose is doing. It's over here too. Yeah, and then you can eventually just see someone's fence. If you look over here. But yeah, it's like this, it's like that, it's like this, and it's like a 1-2-1-2 sort of thing. Really pretty, though, all the colors right now. Hmm.